in. I walked in. He was right inside where a bird shouldn't be.
Oh, really?
No. It was electrical interference and dust and noise and people walking. He was right here. He was up right above the light. So I checked him out. But to get his head hanging loose, I assumed he was one of the ones that got shot and got released. So I made calls this morning because I didn't want it to be in there.
Yeah.
And I wasn't happy about it. So I called and...
Yeah, crows and ravens around the urban area. And just like the falcons. Well, a lot of birds now, just like these peregrine falcons, are moving into urban areas because they're not being, at least not mugged, they're not being harassed and shot at that much.
Right,
they're going
right.
back to the wetlands, you know, where they got driven out of them. They can't build it all up, you know.
Before we built it up.
Before we take them out, too.
Yeah. How was I talking to you? Let me get back to work.
Right. My name is Shirley.
Shirley? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We'll see you out here again. We'll come say hi to you.
Yeah. We're up above. We catch almost everything around here.
Good